shrimp. So I'm gonna head down, straight down, let's see what happens. Spot him. Yep. Small. There it is. Something small. Pinfish. Yeah, buddy. Oh no, it's a little tropical fish. Look how cool this guy looks. Little reef fish. Oh, poor fish. Oh man, okay, I just yanked out of his mouth. It's cool looking.
Yeah. Back to the sea.
You guys reel in the next one. Yeah. Look at all that seaweed. Damn. Okay, you gotta reel this in, ready? Cordy's trying to reel in. Hold on, let me drop it out. Here we go. Reel, boat. Reel, reel, reel. Yep, real hard, real hard. Keep it up, keep it up. Over the water, over like that, that's good. I say stop, stop. A little more, a little more. Stop. Oh, same guy, dude. Nice. You found a school of them. All right, let's take them off. Don't bug me. He's cool looking. Number two. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Thanks, buddy. You want to do another one? Yeah. All right, Bella, you're next. Pull that fish off quick. Seaplane.
Yeah.
Oh, guess I'm not flying here. I'll do my drone. Where yet? Oh, it's a good cast. Pier right below me too. Let's try it next to it. Something. Let's get out of there. Nope. Snag too?
Yeah.
Oh, you got it. Did it come off?
Yeah.
Sweet. Yeah, I'm gonna go straight down over here again. What's up, bros?
What's that white thing?
Buoy. Turtle. Chicken. I don't know. Good call. What do I do? The white object way down there. Maybe 1,000 yards. All right, let's try one full size. Straight down. He's running. Yep. Drag it. Yeah, looks like a yellowtail. Legit yellowtail. Yeah. Yanked on it. Good. Oh, okay. That's good. Circle hook out. Where's your brother? That's... Poor guy. He's slippery, slimy. You got him?
No, hold on. I keep jumping.
I'm holding it like that.
There, throw him back. All right.
There he goes. Just look at that slime. That's what you ate yesterday, Jeej. Here you go.
Yep.
Where's the cousin that's three times his size? That's cool. What count are we at now, even for small fish? Mm-hmm. What's our count now for small fish? Nah, it's at least four. We'll use this guy. All right, reset. Bottom. Wow, something had it in its mouth. Let it out. Took the bait. Took the bait. Damn you. All right, should reset. That's what I'm talking about. Don't drop it. Alamorada, pirate punch, check. Oh, I see him right there. There's a school of them right there. There's a school of those fish right here. Yeah, it's a chum the water. They're all right there. Angle this down. Damn you. All right. Check this guy. I'm sure it's empty. Ooh, looks like a barracuda right there or a tarpon. Right there. I think I saw a tarpon go by. Yeah, I'm gonna switch out. And they're quick. Oh, no, he's on it. He's bigger. He's bigger. A little bit bigger, Jeej. A little bit bigger. Oh, yeah. He's a bigger size. It's a good size.
Yeah, that's a good size. Oh. I'm going to have Buggy hold it, but go ahead. Get
right here. Hold that, hold that. You hold it.
Fishy.
Yeah. Top water. had somebody chase it last time I was at Lonkey Bridge. Fortunately, there's too much shit. Seaweed. It looks like the tide reverse direction. Let's try to get underneath that seaweed. Cuda. It's right there. Ooh, something came by it. Right there. What is that? Oh, see the big fish? He's going after it. Tarpon. Jeez. There's a bunch of tarpon here. There's no way I'd be able to land it. Something small came after it, though. There's a bunch of them. What are those though? They're chasing after it. This guy. Sweet, hell yeah. Let's see. Something's chasing after it. I don't know if they're large yellowtail or what. There he is. Come on, get it. It's going underneath. The current's going the reverse direction now. Someone is chasing after these suckers. Come on, dude, just hit it. Ah, fuck. Seaweed. At least a foot long, V-sized tail, V-shaped tail. Right to the butt of it. He didn't want it. Fuck. Saw that. Let's go a little faster. Alright, well, let's see if this helps. Faster retrieval speed, but someone was on his ass. Not that time. Did it go pee? Okay, you want to try to pee down there? How bad your pee number? 1 to 10. Like a 10? Let's go back this way. behind it. He's right behind it. Get him, get him, get him. Fuck, what are those things? It's gotta be yellowtail. We gotta switch out. Jack, yellow jack, maybe. Come on, yellow jack, we're fine. All right, switching out some of my go-to lures. Spoon slash jig, Clark spoon. It's pretty good. Let's see if they chase this thing. Long cast. Oh yeah. Lower. Hmm. Swimming not too great. Right, snag. Sink a bit. So hit it. Something feels like it's on it. Maybe not. Maybe that seaweed. It feels tight. Yeah. Fucking seaweed out. Fingers. They like the plugs better. Top water. Loud plug. I'll swim out here. Ooh, something right there. What the hell is that thing? It's huge. That seaweed. One, two, three, four. Lure number four, I think. Try it out. Spoon. Jacks, hit it. Nice. Jigging it, go to the bottom. feel like I'm gonna hit those wires. But still far. Let's sink a little bit more. Well, I think I'll catch those jacks or whatever they were. Snapper or jacks. Swimbait. Slowly. What do you got? What do you got? Oh, yeah. Stop. Another one of those guys. All right. What's for dinner? Fish. Schoolmaster, whatever he is called. Put it down. We'll try one more. Okay, let's toss it out. Going for monster lure number 7. Doesn't have a bill. Top water, see what happens. Seaweed already. Yep. Reset. Again. This current is moving. I need a bill. Switch out. Rapala style. Little bill. A little bit lighter. Let's get him out there. Catch one of those bastards. Get under, get under, get under. Going straight. Straight. Those fish are gone. this side. Get out there. Just letting this crazy current take it out some. It's gonna get tight. Nobody else is catching fish. Ah, crap. Hopefully that's not the seaweed already on it. Sideways. I think something is on his nose. Welp. I think we missed our window for this. Let's go back to bottom feeding.